Yo, what is up, my dude? Sasquatch here, and today we are doing a shoe review again because I'm still working on that food challenge. It's been like a week, and I still haven't finished the bag. But it's okay. We have our best friend, LaCorey, here. So, big drink for sponsoring. So, as you can see by the title above, I got this on Black Friday. This is the explicit bag if you want a 360 view of it. They gave us a card for our receipt. Let's go ahead and take it back. This is the first time I've seen this out of the bag. Alright, so I don't want to unravel the bow, so I might just slide this off. In my Gucci shoes, I unraveled the bow and I regretted it. So let's go ahead and just slide this off. I am in Texas right now. I'm in Game 7, which is why I'm not streaming over Thanksgiving break. And I'm outside. You can probably hear all the wind. I need a muffler right now. So, it's a bubble. Put that back in the bag. It's pretty windy outside. That's why I chose this corner to film. So, they went ahead and gave us like this little notch right here. You can put your finger and pull. Because it's not on the other side either. It says the tone on the top. And it smells like a new car. It's really good. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and slide this out. Okay. Slide this out. Go into the box back of the bag. Don't wanna lose any of this. I did not fart. Let's go ahead. Oh, please. Come on. Yeah, let's get that light. Alright. So they gave us a Louis Vuitton. What does that say? Solier. Then go ahead and open it from the back. Don't tell them. Okay, so they gave us shoelaces for the shoes. We're gonna put that back in there. I think you guys are. Literally just shoelaces inside of the shoe. Yeah. And put that back in the box. And they gave us a booklet in every single language there is for something. I'm not gonna read it. And here's the actual like shoes. They did the same thing as Gucci last time. They gave us a bag that says the brand on top of it. So, okay, so we're gonna go and take these out of the bag. I am making a shoe review of that. Oh God, it does not look the same like it did last time. Okay, so let's show you guys the bag, not the shoe. This is the bag. And it's super windy. I might like, I'll weigh it nothing as long as well. It's just a bag for one of the shoes. There's one bag for each. And this is the shoe. So they kind of look like Jordan 1s without the actual logo. I don't know how much these are. I think with tax applied, it was around $1,000. As you can see, it's the Louis Vuitton print all around. Also on the strap, I don't know if I might wear these. So I'm gonna also try these. You can crease these, it looks like. I'm gonna go ahead and set that right there. And take off the other shoe. And maybe, just maybe I'll walk in. Just for a little bit. I don't want to mess these up. So then before my Gucci shoes, I'm gonna show you. So this is the other shoe. It's really short. It says Louis Vuitton made in Louis Vuitton Paris made in Italy. Let's go ahead and close these. Quartz. Yeah, I think this might have been the display shoe. So, that's it. And this is the other bag. Just has this little knob on it. We'll just. Alright, so this is the shoe. They have this really expensive. Wait. Before we do anything. I'm sorry, it smells like a new car. God, it smells like a Lexus. It's weird. Well, I think all new cars smell. Nice. This is the bottom. They do have the retro Jordan 1 Live. Yeah, this one was definitely on display. I'm gonna have to talk to them. I'm gonna have to see them today. Just kidding. So I actually think the lacing goes to this bottom. And where did the... Okay, so we already did our smell check. Now we're gonna go ahead and take out the wrapping inside. Sorry. Also smells like a new car. What if these are too small? What are you gonna... So we're gonna go ahead and put this on our feet. Hold up. Definitely got them sized today. That's alright. So, if you guys want to go ahead and have a look, they don't look that bad. I'm not saying they ever look bad. 360 anyway. Let's go ahead and tie them. Or I could just left the laces on the inside. something. I'm just making it look like how it did on display. Okay, I went ahead and fixed it. Oh, dang, I was bouncing. Oh, this looks kind of chunky because I didn't really lace them up that high. So, it's just gonna box. Yeah, oh, where are you sitting at? It's not. It's from Holland. Maybe I should wear those. So while I am wearing that shirt, make sure like subscribe so I can do more unboxings like these ones. Yeah. I really like these, I don't know why. I could have compared them to my Jordan ones, but I don't want to go back inside.
How does it all get good?
So we're gonna go into the next one. I just killed someone with my shit. Those ants, mountain person. Calm down, okay?
Actual shoe.
My phone.
So here's the shoe.
Yeah, let's go back to that.
Well, I think it's worth it.
Designer brands needs designer prices, of course. And just saying there was no sale on these. I don't know, so no sales. So, same price all around the world, just like sale person said. Let's get 1,000 views and like 100 likes. That mean the world to me. If we could do that, I'm giving these away. If we can do that, I'll just give away like a card.
Well, again, this is the
time I'm sure.
And this is definitely 100 out of 10. It's also a new car.
It is a new car. That's the bag. I saw that, not a box, but let's get on and go ahead and watch.
Like, subscribe, press that button, and I'll be making more content soon. Hopefully not only in gaming, and there's pollen in my hair. There's hopefully not only in gaming, but like, he's staring at me, but like in other places. So, bye-bye.